Okay, third time with the novice girl. Just gonna treat her because I feel I'm getting a better response from her with the treats, more positive. She knows that she's doing really good. Like I said, we just started obedience training 2 days ago, so she's probably trying to struggle to figure out what this new thing is that we're doing. But she's happy doing it. You see the tail going. Okay. What I can do too is do a weight command and then build up for a big pull. And the command for me is always pull. Help as well. Come on. But it might turn into a bad habit.
Yay! Okay.
So you don't want them getting used to you helping. Every time you reach over, you're helping pull. But if you're starting off, you might want to do that.